Black Friday is looming over us once again, as everyone resists the urge to buy, well, just about anything until the big day rolls around, and everything hopefully gets discounted. That's true for gaming as much as anything else, and we're expecting price drops almost across the board for Xbox One consoles, games, and accessories, especially as Microsoft fights to reclaim market share from Sony's dominant PlayStation 4. Best Xbox One Black Friday deals will have to wait for Black Friday 2017 to arrive on 24 November, or at least the few days beforehand, to get all the best offers, but until then we've rounded up a few of the best Xbox One deals right now to tide you over, and head to our deal site to find more of our curated picks. What to expect? The biggest discounts are likely to be on the Xbox One S, as Microsoft does its best to position its staple Xbox as the year's budget console. You can already get 500GB hard drive bundles for just £200, so we're expecting to see that console, along with games, for £180 or even less. Of course, the big news this year is the Xbox One X. Since it only launches in November, we'd be surprised if there were any Black Friday discounts, especially since stock is likely to be restricted. Look out for good bundles, though you might be able to get the new console with a couple of games for less than £500 with a bit of luck. Otherwise, just look out for the best games on sale. Keep an eye out for big autumn 2017 games down to £30 or less, and games from earlier in the year or 2016 down to below the £10 line. Of course, it won't end with Black Friday, or even really begin then. Deals will arrive throughout Black Friday week and continue over the weekend to Cyber Monday on 27 November, and in some cases through to the end of the month, or even beyond into the Christmas season.